Okay, it was about 1972. I'd just come back from wandering the desert. And I called up those guys, Albert and Donald, and I said, you know, I want to record a song. Would you come into the studio with me? And they said, yeah. This is what we did. Not yet. Soon this will be over. By the way, I want to point out, Joe is like the hardest working guy in rock and roll now, huh? I love it.
We love you, Joe.
We love you, Joe.
Woo! We actually played for the Ghost Hunters Convention in Florida. It was a wonderful time.
Linda Blair was there.
Yes. I got to hang out with her all morning one day.
Did you order the pea soup?
Yes. Right. No, Albert's head spun around.
Just kidding, Lisa.
She's devoted her life to stray dogs.
Yeah, that's why she liked me.
In case possibly you didn't know this, we've been playing as the Underbelly. When Donald decides to join us, we'll be the soft white underbelly.
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 It's supposed to be underbelly.
It will be time.
The other underbelly.
Thank you.
Prince, also known as Les Bernstein. Been working with Albert for how long? Well, decades.
Okay. Thank you. You know, I've never been here before, but it feels like coming home, you know what I mean? Here's a song that the boys taught me. I didn't know it, but it has become just about my favorite song in the world now.
Hey, Dom, just like you.
Adrian Romero over here. Yeah.
an honor to play that song.
We're going to do an actual Zelda and Underbelly song now. Yeah. You want to hear something really psychedelic?
Rational? Yeah. Rational? Passional?
I know, man, it'll be hard to top astronomy, man.
I know, I feel like getting down off the stage, really.
Yes, man, that's my favorite song too, brother.
Alright. Now, at the end of the song, I wrote a special verse just for you here. So, you'll have to be quiet at that point to hear it because.
Okay.
There it is, right there.
Right there. Yeah, it's on lyric sheets.
Okay.
Sing along.
Here's a song we played in 1967 through 1969.
Yeah!
Service and the people made me nervous, so I asked the sergeant why they didn't come. He said, "Pictures what you ordered, or we'll have you drawn and courted. You're a lousy company, just couldn't pick me bum." He said, "Tragically perverted, or a Quaker unconverted. Do you think you'll make the army your career?" I said, "I think I'll pass this one up, cause I never held a gun up, and in every way but sexually I'm queer." True story here. We were out in Paris playing, and I thought I should be saying something about the assholes taking us to war. Cause I think it makes them wonder when they see our country blunder like that. Have the people lost their minds for sure? Well, the bandits of the hour, in their lust for oil and power, have a vision of a world that they must fight. Sisters, we are brothers, and together we are stronger, cause we're right. Okay, here we go. which is not the same as money or fame, by being a game like no other game in town. The audience would stop and stare. The music fell out of the air. They made up songs right then and there in the underground. And as the singer's words went by, the band kicked into super high, and Donald stepped up and lit the sky again. And then they went their separate ways. They had their nights, he had his days. They disappeared in a purple haze. That was then. C's a working band, they never stopped, you gotta hand it to them. They have sown what they have reaped. With burning reapers, cities on flame, they took their place, they made their name. In the history of rock, they will remain. This I believe. Well, Eric is a rockin' pro, and so is Albert, and so is Joe. And luckily, no one of us is dead. How about we turn some pages, play together, share our stages. Yeah! Thrill the faithful, say some things unsaid. Yeah! Just be we
Don't skate out, pull her ass. My friends from, I know you're from the UK, but you were in Ireland, support us, and the Axe Brothers tour. So, are all you vampires ready?
That's what I'm talking about. tuned in for a minute. It rocks. Anyways, what the hell is that? You guys, let's hear it for the Bouchard brothers right here. The original.
We gotta do this more often.
Laser Dave.
Laser Dave. Laser Dave. There he is. Stand up. By Helen Wheels, a good friend Helen Wheels. Yep. Doing a lot of great stuff for us.
And Elder Bouchard.
This is dedicated to Helen. Are you ready?
Yeah.
there in Blue Oyster Cult, and I called him up and said, Joe, you have a bass, don't you? He said, yeah. I said, we need a bass player. I don't know. Come on.
Please,
I'm begging you. That's your brother. I said, okay.
We have about 10 to 15 minutes left. And we're going to do a few more rock and roll tunes. Dennis Dunaway's coming back up after this for the encore. But I thank everybody for coming.
Thank you!
My brother Joe. My other brother, Albert.
Brother Andy.
We're gonna do that in a minute. You just relax. You're a man.
Wow! Fucking
he's bringing
wow,
out Blackie.
Man.
He's bringing out the big guns now.
I didn't even show that.
I thought you played that Fernandez because it didn't break strings.
We want to show some ink right here. That's the
River Shay. Because you never met him. There he is.
Three more songs.
Fucking wow, man. Woo!
1, 2, 3, 4. We'll be right back.
yacht, but never on a float. Everything we're gonna do, they're gonna do a couple more songs and after hours party. Yeah. Yeah. Woo. This one you can all sing along to.
Thanks for coming, everybody.
Oh, my God. Son of the...
have to move on. Joe Bouchard, Albert Bouchard, Dennis Dunaway,
Bobby McDougal on the guitar,
Deke. We'd like to thank Matt, our sound man. Get to turn the music up. And thank you, Andy. Andy Helfer.
Andy Helfer put it all together for you guys.
And thank you to Michael Frito.
Andy!
Right here, my nephew, who really got us the spot to play in tonight. But they're going to turn it into some DJs, so we're going to book another show next month.
Save your pennies.